So you know, whenever you say I would die for you, well, in reality, your friend would have to live with the guilt of killing you. And you would have to live with the guilt of not doing anything. Logic.